The following contest is an 8-woman ladder match and is for the Women's Action Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Monsters from Atlanta, Georgia, Viviana.
Guys, this match will likely change the career of one lucky superstar moving forward.
You said lucky, Michael, and I think you're right. It takes more than skill to win that contract. A whole lot of luck goes into it as well. The challenger is all business. She's been training harder than ever for this title opportunity.
And from the other side of darkness, Buddy the Jester.
As the title gets into position here, let me remind everybody that the only way to win this match is to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
That's right. No pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. The winner will be the first superstar who can successfully ascend the ladder and take possession of the title. But I assure you, it's not quite as easy as it sounds.
The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
And representing the Terrors from Blackpool, England, the
While we get ready here, let me remind everybody that a guaranteed championship opportunity will be awarded to the winner here tonight.
And if the past is any indication of what the future will hold, you can almost guarantee that tonight's winner will be a future world champion.
She has guaranteed victory tonight. A very confident challenger, no doubt about it.
And from New York, Raiden Reptile.
Here we go, guys. The title is hanging from the ceiling, and we're ready to get this thing underway.
And I assure you that if this ladder match is anything like the one we last saw, it will not be for the weak of heart, Michael.
Perhaps the biggest opportunity of her career tonight, but she is more than ready for the challenge.
And from Ghana, West Africa, the villain, the Vivacious.
A potentially career-changing opportunity for these superstars here tonight in this Money in the Bank ladder match.
That's right, Cole. Some competitors go their entire careers without being granted a championship opportunity. But tonight, one superstar won't have to worry about that, as they'll have their title match banked and ready to be cashed in at the time of their choosing.
Big matches are where this woman thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
From Richmond, Virginia, Alexa Angel.
We're literally just seconds away from kicking off one of the most exciting matches in all of WWE, the ladder match.
And tonight, the championship hangs high above the ring, as these superstars will likely use every resource available to them to ensure they're the first one up that ladder.
From Toledo, Ohio, Gigi Sky.
Here we go, guys. This is the big one, the Money in the Bank ladder match.
And the winner of this match will be in the pole position for a championship match at any time, any place.
She's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
And from Manhattan, New York, she is the Women's Action Champion, Dallas Danger.
As we look up at the title hanging from the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast and furious. This is just brute power. What a German suplex. And this offense with a powerful purpose.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Atomic drop.
And there was some force on that move.
And a
rolling knee bar.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of pain. And a big boot is her path to freedom.
The barricade.
Ladder matches are all about opportunities. You only get a few openings to climb that ladder. So when you have the chance, take it.
That's good advice, Corey. You won't get many second chances in a dangerous match like this one.
She's looking down, hooking here. I think she's got a chance.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can rip right here, though.
Up the ladder she goes. Boldly.
Ooh-hoo.
Interesting timing, to say the least.
And up the ladder we go.
Holy meat, the barrel.
Just dangling in the air.
This can't be good.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
The challenger's looking shaky.
vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Oh, oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Making her way up the ladder now. Absolutely no fear.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Right to the back. Oh, a sudden cover. Got a knee smash in the face. Push your leg sweep. Not done there. Rapid fire, lights over and over.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Look at her answering back. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Pulls the trigger.
Oh, a knee strike. Able to interrupt the attack. Oh, boom.
Well executed takedown.
Scaling the ladder now.
Oof, that can knock you out.
She's got her eyes on the proverbial prize now.
Oh, I will be shocked if this doesn't happen.
Gonna clash back down to the mat. Maintain.
Great move right there in what's a very perilous situation.
Right now,
here we go. The top of the race. Gotta get it done. Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Ouch. Got her. Things went from bad to worse.
What now? Come on, guys. Think about your health. Think about your family.
Adjusts it and reverses it. A rolling thunder.
Rolling thunder stunner.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Throw back in under the ropes. Oh, boom. And now she places it in the corner.
Oh, my God. Set out Spinebuster.
Uh-oh, dicey situation here, guys.
I do not like this at all.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that.
To the legs.
The challenger is not in a great place.
This has been an absolute bullshit Money in the Bank match.
Uh-oh.
No!
Last second knee to the face there. Knee right to the face. That knee is a lethal weapon. Off track. She's got something devious planned as she sets up the ladder on the apron.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Snap mirror.
Oh, check this out.
For her.
And
she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Kick to the gut.
Right, the long into a neck breaker.
Oh, strong impact.
The champ in a worst case scenario.
She's been on the bad end of the beating here, and it's starting to show.
Lands face first.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
And set right into the corner. Oh, that backfired on
her. Here comes Mike.
Dallas first.
Oh, look at this. Here comes that slam.
DDT. He's firing off, no doubt about it.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind. She's close now.
Superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Time to go home.
Boom, big time driver.
We could have a new champion.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Always, and that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver.
As the arm trapped.
Psycho cutter.
Slam.
Up and around.
The universal signal for extreme.
The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Delivered into the barricade.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
And she's...
The shoulders! Oh!
Feast your eyes!
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
She throws her back in.
She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
Not quite there yet, but don't stop now.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner. And still... Women's Action Champion, Dallas Danger.
And they have now been forever immortalized with their win here in this hellacious ladder match.
This win is-